Hey everyone, Zircon here, and this is the day life of the Rune Human, Magicka. Now, she wants to enhance her. She wants to cast spells without the need of runes. So, after studying many runes and discovered the legendary Forgotten Life Rune, she tried to imbue each type of rune into her body. Unfortunately, even though it worked, it was very painful for her, and she became some kind of human rune guardian. Also, she was a professor of the Mage Training Area. Now, if you want to learn a little more about her, you can look it up in the link below. Sorry, I got an itch. Sorry. So anyway, so yeah, that's all I can say, so... Because I don't want to waste the time with this familiar here. Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, I can't use the, it won't work with the potion, my bad. Sorry, I forgot. You know, if you like, I'll just read the lore profile for the next video. Yeah. Yeah.
penguin.
I'm sorry, it's just the internet and lagging. Hang on a minute. Yeah, so, but it's just the RuneScape thing just X'd out on its own. Yeah, it's just bad internet communication. I mean, you know, connection, but you know what I'm talking about. I like this music. I'll be honest, I thought this is the same as the Mage Training Arena.
Thank you.
Amoko Karma Corn Look at Omnia. Rune Altar of Music. Can it be theme for Magicka? I'm sorry, I'm just having trouble with my phone heads off. Whoops. Sorry, I forgot to bring some runes. Sorry, I was just too focused on my phone and the laptop, my bad. Yeah, I was trying to find some music that's played when you're in certain rune altars. Including the astral one. Now that one is easy because, you know, it's the same area as the lunar clan. Hang on, I'll be right back. Just the phone is just slowing me down, that's all. Alright, sorry about that. Just I had to look up the Wikipedia on the laptop for the music for each rune altar. Yeah. Back to work. Thing lagging. It's in my throat. Well, at least I got all the music in time, so that's... I can't complain there. Thank you. Wrong teleport. I was just trying to remove this thing since I'm not using necromancy for now.
I'm gonna go get some more.
You know, it's just a thought. What would happen if life is were released this year or next year? Good question. What y'all think? Be sure to leave the comment sections below. And be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. And I'm sorry, hang on, this blur thing. Okay, never mind. I was just gonna fix it. Yeah. It does have a timer. Why? Besides, it's not being a gaming laptop. What the? Oh, it's coming off guard there. I forgot to grab the loot today. Sorry, I was just thinking about my OC character here, Magicka. I was thinking maybe having an actual character for having each some of the rune on her body. Yeah. And her maybe the same color as the rune garden before it changed its color. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sorry, wrong teleport game. Also, so I had to my throat. It's okay, we can try to take advantage of it. Hang on, man, I'm sorry, I just... I'm sorry, my life has been a pain. Okay, that's better. Hard to see because of the blurred stuff. It's the ultimate pain when it comes to the middle of a boss fight. I'm sorry, just give me a minute. Yeah, I'm sorry, it just did. Somehow, when I use the OBS, I can see clearly well with RuneScape, but when I minimize it or something, all I see is the purple glitch thing, which only I can see. Sorry, I just had my knee on the desk panel thing. So anyways, it does that from time to time. It's pretty annoying, especially when you're in the middle of a boss fight.
Thank you.
for a few runs and we'll call it a day. What the platypus is in? I have no idea what's going on here. There's some... Yeah. Sorry, wrong direction. My brain's not working right. Thank you. Alright, that's decent enough. Flaws and mistakes. So be sure to like and subscribe to my channels. See everyone.